And CIA Deputy Director Gina Haspel is the president's choice to replace Pompeo at the agency. She is a career intelligence officer who joined the CIA in 1985. If she's confirmed by the Senate, Haspel would be the CIA's first female director. Jeff Pegues looks at why she was chosen for this history-making role. Jeff, good morning.
Good morning. Haspel is a career CIA officer who became deputy director last February. She is highly respected within the agency and has held leadership positions overseas, serving as a station chief at several of her posts. She's also held senior positions in the National Clandestine Service, which runs covert operations and helps collect human intelligence around the globe. Haspel does have a bit of a checkered past, though. She was directed to run one of the CIA's secret prisons, but did not devise the concept. Her supporters say that she was just following orders. She also worked for the person who ordered the destruction of enhanced interrogation tapes, but was not found to have done anything wrong. Haspel will need to be confirmed by the Senate before she can permanently take over the agency, and that will take a majority of senators voting yes. Gayle.
All right, Jeff Pegues, thank you very much.